Well, the government responding to the latest IMF assessment. A statement issued this evening by the government notes that despite the human, social, and economic toll of the two unprecedented shocks hitting the Bahamas in recent times, that is, of course, Hurricane Dorian and this pandemic, the Bahamas continues to receive international recognition for its overarching policy priorities to save lives, preserve livelihoods, and lay a solid foundation for a robust recovery. Further, the country's ongoing commitment to implementing fiscally responsible plans continues to be recognized as critical components to enhancing growth and resilience. As expected, a significant toll of the COVID-19 pandemic dominated much of the IMF report, the statement notes, pointing to the fiscal deviations which resulted from the government's rapid emergency response. Now, while recognizing the government's actions as timely, the report reinforces the government's own assessment of a prolonged recovery, which will take time to restore employment levels and economic output to pre-crisis levels, the statement says. The government, the statement goes on to say, is preparing to present its 2020 fiscal strategy report during this month. Further, the government has signaled that it will continue to do what is necessary to mitigate the shock of the ongoing pandemic on the lives and livelihoods of Bahamians.